This video presents the new graphical pattern creation capabilities of the curtain wall tool. ARCHICAD 22 offers graphical pattern creation capabilities right in the curtain wall's edit mode. Let's select and place curtain wall and activate its settings dialog. On the scheme page, let us select the empty favorite and click OK to leave the dialog. You may also define an empty scheme grid with no frames and panels and use that as a reference. This is recommended when most or all your frames will fall on the grid or start or end at grid intersections. The best place for creating patterns graphically is either the 3D viewpoint or a section or elevation viewpoint that is parallel to the curtain wall. Let us now activate an elevation. Select the curtain wall and click the Edit button to enter edit mode. If you defined a grid, click the Scheme Grid Eye icon to display the grid as a reference while creating frames. There are two possible workflows for graphical pattern creation. In the first workflow, we can first graphically create the pattern using frames and panels, then graphically configure the pattern size and origin, and finally add customization if needed. You can copy-paste line segments to serve as reference for the pattern creation, or display another viewpoint, for example a worksheet viewpoint, containing them as trace reference. Let us create frames that will make up the pattern. In a curtain wall, all frames must be connected at both ends to another frame. Thus, during pattern creation, temporary frames are created that are displayed as pink lines. These are automatically removed once the pattern creation is done. You may have to create an area larger than the curtain wall pattern. When three or more equal priority frames intersect, ARCHICAD automatically creates the proper intersection for them. Also, create panels between frames. Select the panel class to be used and click into areas enclosed by frames to place the panels. Make sure to place any panel that is at least partially within the intended pattern box. Once the pattern is done, click the new Pattern Eye icon in the Edit toolbox, which will display the pattern box. By default, the pattern box may even be as large as the curtain wall segment itself. By modifying the size and location of this pattern box, you can set the exact size and origin of the curtain wall's pattern. You can do this by clicking any of the nodes or edges of the pattern box and using pet palette commands. You can offset edges or offset all edges of the pattern box. You can drag the pattern box or flip it horizontally or vertically. As you resize the pattern box, ARCHICAD displays the resulting pattern repetition as ghost lines, so you can have a good idea of the way the finished pattern will look. Looking at the pattern box, you will notice that its lower and right edges are displayed as solid lines, while its upper and left edges are dashed lines. This indicates that when creating the pattern and its repetition, frames falling on solid lines will be considered, while frames falling on dashed lines will be ignored. Once the pattern box is set to its desired size and position, click the Apply button at the bottom right of the pattern box to accept changes. The pattern is now finalized and is distributed along the whole geometry of the curtain wall. You can activate the setting dialog to check the created pattern definition in the pattern window. As the last step, you can now customize the curtain wall as desired by adding or removing frames and panels, modifying them, or changing them to another frame or panel class, and so on. The second workflow is the case when the entire curtain wall is a single custom geometry with no definable repeating pattern in it. Here again, you can start with an empty curtain wall, with or without a grid. In this case, you can simply model all the frames and panels that make up the curtain wall. You can drag, rotate, or mirror frames as necessary to speed up the creation of the custom curtain wall pattern geometry. ARCHICAD will again automatically create the proper intersections for three or more intersecting equal priority frames. There are no limitations to the size of the pattern or the number of frames and panels used. Frames is not limited to any number or set or predefined directions. You can let your imagination loose and create any unique custom pattern for the curtain wall. With these new graphical pattern creation methods, ARCHICAD provides architects the means to create curtain walls not previously possible. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with all other enhancements of the renewed curtain wall tool.